knew she was the one, just by what she said. She said she don't go in it halfway, fully. So if I'm not ready for that, keep stepping. And I'm like, wow, I never heard that in my life. So that's when I went home, have a conversation with my mom, and she said, yes, go after.
When I first met him, I said, why is this crazy guy trying to talk to me? If he's not ready to be with me, he better just go about his business. So then he kept calling me, and I'm like, okay, maybe I really like him. Maybe I like him. Oh yeah, I like him. And then, you know, things happened, and we just kept going and going, and I said, okay, so the more I see him, the more excited I become. So I figure, okay, he's the one. He's the truth.
Thank you.